This is Pranav Goa Thakurta from EduTV. Today we are at KJ Somaya Institute of Management. With me is Dr. Monica Khanna. She's the director. Ma'am, would like to have your advice. The passing out graduation students, what all they should keep in mind while selecting a institution for doing MBA or PGDBM?
To all of you, I'm happy to be here, part of this CII Expo on Education and Learning. I think one of the things that an aspiring undergraduate student should look for when he's looking for an MBA school is the opportunity for, number one, is a lot of experiential learning opportunities. Because I think today it's not just enough to have a chalk and talk session inside the classroom, but I think there should be great opportunities where you can actually apply whatever theoretical knowledge you have to the real world situations. So that's very important. Look for these institutions which give you these platforms for experiential learning. Also look for institutions which provide you a lot of technology based learning, because today there's a huge amount of infusion of technology into business and into industry, like for example things like e-commerce and analytics. So I think that's where the institution should be providing you the platforms where you can learn all these things also. Apart from that, I think institutions which provide you opportunities for community service, where you can also explore these other aspects and appreciate the fact that business management is not just restricted to the organized sector, but also there's a huge amount of sectors and communities which require professional management. So all in all, an institution that provides you with holistic learning opportunities. And I'm very happy to inform you that KJ Somaya Institute of Management Studies and Research, that's located in Mumbai, does provide you with all these opportunities. So if you're looking for a B school, please do not miss out on the opportunity of trying to join our institute that's located in the heart of Mumbai. India is the fastest growing economy in the world, and Mumbai is the commercial capital. That's where we are located. So I hope to see some of you there at our institute. Thank you.